Warren, welcome to the Lions. How does it feel to be back on the ice tonight?
It was good. I say it's hard work. I think my lungs aren't quite what they used to be. I say having 2 years off the ice is really taking its toll. But no, it was enjoyable. Really enjoyed it.
It was always going to be a baptism of fire tonight against Coventry. But I'm guessing you're delighted with the 2 points.
Yeah, it was great. I say we had a bit of a dip in the second period, which got us a bit worried. But no, it was pretty good. All the guys battled back pretty hard and came away with a win.
And how are you finding the standard of hockey? I know it's early days.
It's good. It's pretty quick. I say there's a lot of young guys, got a lot of tenacity. Obviously, they're always wanting to battle on, and it's good. I say it's probably take me a couple of weeks to get my legs back in order, but it's been very enjoyable.
Great performance from Slav Kasprzak tonight. Man of the match, 3 goals.
Yeah, I've only seen him on Thursday. He's got a lot of skill in his locker. Tonight he's very silky.
Up to fourth place as well, a playoff spot. It's still early days, but obviously it's great to be in that position.
Yeah, any team always want to go up in the standings. As high as we can get, the better it'll be.
You've now got a few weeks rest before you take on a double header against Widnes, but they're important games because they're challenging for the position you're in now.
Yeah, I don't think it'll be too much rest for myself. It's trying to get my legs back together and kind of get to know the guys and how they play as well.